future, the new law, and the special status of Northern Ireland, all apparently resolved. For businesses around the world, when or even whether would be done has been huge, including for this country to export cereal to the
last balloon.
Looking into that abyss of what would come with no deal, if you have a bit of a preview of it, don't forget, no deal undoubtedly have involved huge protests by French and Belgian fishermen, very likely closing Dover and Calais, for some time. To deal with that on either side of the channel, as people thought. So who knows? Yeah.